Most punk music is played overwhelmingly loud. It can literally leave you senseless, and it almost has a kind of drug-like effect. Yet, from what I hear, hardcore punk rockers refuse to use any drugs. And I'm wondering, panel, is that true?
I like to dress different, you know. Individuality, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, I like to walk around with designer jeans and an alligator on my shirt, you know, like 3 other million people or, you know, like that. It's not for me. You're comfortable.
So you are dressing in a different kind of way, but like everybody else in that different kind of way.
Yeah.
And that need for you to do that is because...
I don't know, need.
No need.
No need. Just, I like to do it.
Okay. All right.